here we have a solo guitar arrangement of Walk Away Renée, the Left Banke, 1966. Great tune, really fun to play, makes a great solo arrangement. You can play it a little simpler than what I just did right there, but what I try to do, I don't think I even played the third verse. I like to do each of the three verses slightly differently according to the words. So when we get to the third verse, it sounds something like this. Something like that. Anyway, so we have a little different melody going on, each one just because of the rhythm of the syllables. So what we're going to do in this lesson, though, is break down what you need to do to play it, and you don't have to do every verse differently. You don't even have to do the flute solo if you don't want to. However it goes. There we go. So we have a couple of really unusual chord shapes that we need to do in this. I'll tell you about them right now, because one thing you're going to have to be able to do in order to make it really smooth, there are some workarounds, and I'll talk about those as we progress in the lesson. But you really need to be able to play an A chord as a hinge bar with the first string open. It's really important to have this knuckle bent, big deal, like that. And then you need to flatten it out to get the F sharp as part of the melody. So that's what's happening in the chorus. Another important chord shape is this. You probably saw me do this a few times. This is a C family chord moved up to become D. So what I have here is the way to get to this chord is play a C chord, play it with your other three fingers, meaning take your first finger out of it and then move your second, third, and fourth fingers up a whole step, and your first finger comes in to the A on the second fret of the G string. Really important chord that happens in here. So the C family of movable chords is an important factor in Renée. So let's get into it.